Josey Dorsey is growing up so fast. The son of the late Naya Rivera turned 6 this past Friday, and his dad Ryan Dorsey shared a sweet belated birthday post in his honor. The Big Sky actor shared a photo of Josey holding up 6 fingers and wearing a t-shirt featuring the Clint Eastwood character Josey Wales, who may have inspired the cutie's name. Ryan captioned the shot, "The baby boy Josey Dorsey is 6, 2,190 plus days old. My sweet, smart, spectacular boy. Every day is a gift. I love you more every day, and I'm so proud to call you my son." Ryan frequently gives fans glimpses at his and Josey's father-son bond, and shares reflections on their life without Naya by their side. The Glee actress died in a tragic drowning accident last July, 2 months before Josey's 5th birthday. On the first anniversary of her burial, Ryan shared photos of his son smiling next to old photographs of him and his mom together. With it, the Ray Donovan alum wrote an update on Josey addressed to Naya. It read in part, "Our boy has grown so much. He's such an explorer, so inquisitive. He's sweet, so funny, and his laugh always lights up the room. He's an intuitive soul, to say the least. To know him is to love him. Everyone that meets him is always smiling. He's doing okay. He's such a resilient, strong kid. He misses you, but knows he'll see you again. And the invisible string is something that's helped us out during this ever-evolving transition of your time with us on Earth that was unfairly and, for reasons we'll never understand, cut short too soon." Ryan added, "Fly high, rest in peace, knowing he's okay. He's being raised right, and he's got a lot of family and people around him that love him and you." Lots of Naya's loved ones marked 1 year since her death on social media this past summer, including many members of her Glee family. And a few weeks before the anniversary, Amber Riley looked back on her memories of Naya with Access Hollywood.
"I think my favorite memories of Naya is just, she was just so doggone funny.
Yeah.
It was never a moment where I was not belly laughing being around that woman. So clever, so funny. I feel like eventually she would have gotten into stand-up. Eventually she would have gotten into writing scripts. Like, there was so much inside of her that this world didn't get to see, and so much that I got to see behind the scenes, the amazing mother that she is, the amazing daughter that she is, and the amazing sibling, like sister, that she was to her brother and her sister. So I feel very blessed that I got to see the behind the scenes. And my favorite memories of her are just like all of them, the inappropriate ones especially."
Those are the best ones.